It's been said that when a door closes, a window opens, and such is the case at William Glen. Sacramento's landmark specialty store is closing at the end of the year, and as KCRA3's Richard Sharp reports, for customers, the bargains begin this weekend.
For 47 years, William Glen, a town and country village, has been the place to shop for specialty goods and gifts.
This is an iconic brand.
During the holidays, elaborate Christmas decorations lured buyers from across the Central Valley.
The displays and the holiday displays at William Glen are very much similar to Saks Fifth Avenue.
But when the economy turned sour, customers started to thin. Online sales cut deeper into profits.
You know, someone can now shop at midnight and buy the things they want.
And late last year, co-founder Bill Snyder lost his battle with cancer.
This store is very much Bill, and with Bill not being here, it's tough to keep it going.
Now it's the end of the road for a store that's filled with beautiful things.
I'm just overwhelmed with their selection.
Things that brighten up living space, but few would consider essential in these difficult economic times.
I suppose the economy now is a big part of it.
Today, longtime customers like Kathy McDonough roam the aisles in silence. It's as if they're saying goodbye to an old friend.
It breaks your heart. This is some place we always look forward to going, and now that it's going to be gone, it's very sad.
The memories will last, but the inventory has to go. And so, tomorrow morning, everything will be marked down 10 to 30%.
And that sale is going to last all the way through the holidays, so it's not like we're coming in and closing the doors overnight.
One more William Glen Christmas. One last chance to say thanks for the memories.
We want to go out of business the same way we came in, with class and with dignity.
In Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA3 reports.
I was just telling Walt, William Glen, a part of a lot of people's weddings as well, mm-hmm. baby registries.
Right. Mr. Snyder, a very classy man.
Mm-hmm. The liquidation sale, by the way, begins tomorrow morning at 9:30.